Hello everyone, happy Friday. Hope you had another good week. We had a shorter week, just 4 days, but hope it was a good week for you and you enjoyed classes and connecting on Zoom. Now, you know, we're offering classes every day on Zoom. We missed Monday, but I will be back Monday at 11 o'clock with another Zoom class. And the link for that will go out this weekend. And also, guys, we used to on Mondays work on more self-care. We're now going to do that on Friday. So I think that would be a great way to end the week, just to, after working hard on emotions and movement and sacred insults, to end the week to focus on self-care and making sure we're checking in with ourselves, because like I've said before, when we talk about the four acting tools, there's your imagination, your voice, your emotions, your feelings, and your movement. But the fifth is always self-care, taking care of yourself, making sure you're feeling good, or just checking in with your emotions, whether sometimes we're maybe feeling anger or frustration. This is a frustrating time. And I know it can be tough when we're still not together, and being patient can be really hard. So it's really important to acknowledge how we're really feeling, connect with that. And then in addition to the feelings and emotions, we need to use when we're acting. So from now on, our Fridays and then Mondays will be self-care. Then Mondays we're given to improv and working more interactively, because I'll be live on Zoom on Mondays. And I'm really excited. Zoom First is our next acting class on Zoom. And like I said earlier, the link will go out this weekend. So let's do some free choice dancing. I got some Katrina and the Waves. We're just gonna dance, have fun. Imagine right now you're at a party and we're just having the best time. Use your imagination. Imagine you're at a party on the beach and really let us have a good time when we move, okay? Everything go, guys! Any frustration? You're weak? Let it go now. Let's just dance. And move. Let that energy move through your body. Let's imagine we're all at a party together, having the best time. You can dance with anybody right now. Who would that be? Let that energy fill your body with joy and happiness. Any frustration you're feeling, just let it go. Guys. But the inner being is that place. Your right leg. Your right arm. Your left arm. Oh, body energy. Woo! Oh. Everything, all the frustrations of the week, you're having a bad day today, just let it all go. Guys, good. If you want to take a breath, we're gonna do a little bit of breathing at work, breath work. So, I want you to sit on the edge of your chair, so then chair or couch, and just relax. Again, guys, breathing and focusing on breath is another way. When we're feeling stressed or feeling anxious, we can really help to calm ourselves down. So taking that breath, all right? So we're gonna breathe in for a count of seven, hold for a count of seven, and exhale for a count of eight, all right? We're gonna do that eight times. Really just connecting, focusing on the breath. I'll demonstrate, and I'll count you through it. So, we're gonna inhale for seven. Hold for seven. Exhale for eight. Gonna do that eight times. Nice, relaxing, calming breath today. Ready? Again, and one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Exhale 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, inhale 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold, inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Four more. Hold. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, three more. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more. Hold. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Our final one. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Guys, really just taking that moment to breathe in, breathe out, doing some breaths can really be beneficial, especially during those times, during this period, or any time when you're just feeling a little bit anxious or overwhelmed and it's just too much. Just take some time to breathe. And that's what I do a lot when I feel really tense. I'll just do some breathing. Not only can it help me calm me down, it also can help center me before I have an audition. So why don't we do a little bit of a release? Our crusher exercise. So whatever frustration we may be feeling this week, we're gonna crush it, and let it go. If we're feeling frustration, we're gonna crush it, let it go. But whatever you may be feeling, whatever you may be feeling that's negative right now, maybe you just wish we were all be back together. That makes you sad. So take that out. Crush it, let it go. Right? Now to grab something else that we need to release. Grab it, crush it, let it go. Then grab something else, whatever that you're feeling, and whatever you're feeling tension or, you just need to let go. Grab it, crush it, let it go. Good. Then to grab something else you may be feeling. And grab it, crush it. Pull out, crush it, let it go, and then throw it on the ground. We're gonna stop it. Good, and let it go. Good. So, I'm gonna share some words with you. We're gonna share what that means. So it's a saying from Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. And it's one of my favorite sayings. I'm gonna share it with you. It said this, and I want you to repeat that. We must accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. So, repeat that. We must accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. Say that again. We must accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. Say that again. We must accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. So, what does that mean? Let's look at the definitions. Finite, having limits of bounds. Finite means having limits of bounds. And what this means is, yes, there are times we're going to go through tough times, right? We're going through a tough time right now, but this is finite. It's not going to last forever. There's a limit to it, right? It's going to stop. We will not always feel this sadness, this disappointment that we can't be together. At some point, it will stop. There's a limit to it. Infinite means endless. No limitation. So, again, when I read about this, that means, God, yes, we're going to be disappointed, but there's going to be a limit on our disappointment. We won't always feel disappointment, but we are always, always have opportunity for hope. Our ability to hope and dream never end. We can always dream. We can always hope. Even in our saddest times, we can always have hope. And we must accept, yes, we must accept the every times when there will be disappointment, but we can always, even in our disappointments, have hope. So again, we must accept finite disappointment, but never lose in infinite hope. Guys, so the fact that one day we'll be together somehow, we are continuing to be together via Zoom, so again, we can accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. Say that one more time. You must accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. And that's what I want to leave you with this on Friday. Really think about hope and all your dreams, and continue to dream even when it's hard. Continue to think about your dreams, things that you hope for. Let those be things that make you smile, make you glad, bring you joy. And I'm also posting today some things you may want to look at over the weekend. And I say this, there's surprises, because some of the things that I filmed the classes ahead of time. So a lot of the shows that can be released, I find out a little bit later on in the week. But I am going to post some fun things for you to do this weekend that you may want to watch over the weekend in terms of acting. And I'll be starting to do that every Friday. So my friends, have a good week. Have a good weekend. I'll be in. See you Monday on Zoom in person. And always remember, guys, you must accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. Alright? Love you guys. Have a great weekend. I'll see you Monday, live and in person on Zoom.